Using sign language, and that's one way of talking with people who can't hear.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.